All right, welcome back, Coastal 25, folks. Professor Almeida here. Happy Thursday morning, everyone. And just to let you know, I am hanging out in the Canvas live chat from 9 to noon Pacific time. So if you have questions for me, feel free to drop into the chat. I'm there now. And if I don't get to your question right away, either I'm helping someone else or I might have momentarily stepped away from my computer. So again, student office hours, this is your chance to connect with me about the course and the material. Anyway, before we get into week 7 and chapter 6, just a friendly reminder, your chapters 4 and 5 are due this Sunday, the 5th. Hopefully you have been keeping up with the class, and if you haven't, now would be a good time to hunker down and hammer out these assignments. You really don't want to be leaving points on the table. And if you can believe it, we're going to be halfway done with the course. And then with the back half, you know, point opportunities are going to get fewer and fewer. So again, very important that you max out while you can. So let's go ahead and check out Canvas here. Again, weeks 5 and 6, chapters 4 and 5 here, due Sunday the 5th. All right, starting on Monday, November 6th, weeks 7 and 8 will open. And for chapter 6, we're going to be looking at advanced queries and reports. So you're going to learn some new queries, such as how to create an update query, an append query, delete query, a make table query, and then using the query wizard to do more than just a simple query, but to create something like a crosstab query. Okay, so all of this right here, you can expect for chapter 6. Now, as before, it's the same formula. You have a sim book, a guided project, and an independent project. If you finish ahead, week 8 will be available to you. And week 8 will be the last week where we follow this formula, okay? Because starting with week 9, we're going to get you ready for the Microsoft Office Specialist or the MOS certification. So let's make sure to get chapter 6 out of the way. And with that said, take care of yourselves out there. Enjoy the weekend. Let's make sure that we're keeping up with the class. And I'll see you in the next one. Take care.